We can either follow our instinct or take advice from every joker. We can either be distinct or wind up merely mediocre. But not me. Not me. When we set out to write this musical, we said we'd write a show that we wanna see. We knew we'd never please everyone. Remember that day at Prestidies? You said to me, you said to me, I'd rather be 9 people's favorite thing than 100 people's 9th favorite thing. 9 people's favorite thing than 100 people's 9th favorite thing.
Yeah, you're right, Jeffy, let's not compromise. Let's keep making something we've never seen. A risk was taken with On the Town, and look what happened. Betty and Adolph burst onto the scene.
A shout out to Comden and Green. And when Bach and Harnick were writing Tenderloin, they were taking a risk to write a show about whores. When Kander and Ebb were working on the rink, I'd like to think at some point, John looked at Fred and said, I'd rather be 9 people's favorite thing than 100 people's 9th favorite thing. 9 people's favorite thing than 100 people's 9th favorite thing.
When you handed me the first draft of the show, I'll admit I was a little bit, what the fuck? But I'm not giving up on you guys until all of us have learned to knit on the bus and truck. On the bus and truck. And who says 4 chairs and a keyboard can't make a musical? We're enough with only that keyboard. We're okay with only 4 chairs. We'll be fine with only 4 chairs. We'll rock hard with only 4 chairs. Ah.
Ooh, ah, ah.
I am 8 years old in Ohio. It is time for the annual church bazaar. There is a cake baking contest. I am going to be the big star. But I don't want to make a German chocolate, and a 7-layer I'll never complete. So I show up with pride this morning with a tray of Rice Krispie treats. And they try to push them aside, say that they are too strange to compete. And sure, most of the judges award the red velvet. But one picks the Rice Krispie treats. Let our show be the Rice Krispie treat. I'd rather be 9 people's favorite thing than 100 people's 9th favorite thing. 9 people's favorite thing than 100 people's 9th favorite thing.
Those 9 people will tell 9 people, then we'll have 18 people loving the show. Then 18 people could grow into 525,600 people, all loving our show.
And maybe someday, if we're lucky enough, we'll all be in a studio recording the show.
And 10 years from now, when we play the cast album, this track on the CD will remind us why we'd rather be 9 people's favorite thing.
So the decision's made and we're on our way, and we may lose or maybe we might be 9 people's favorite thing.
9 people's favorite when we open tonight. Tonight.
Strange to compete. And sure, most of the judges award the red velvet. But one picks the Rice Krispie treats. Let our show be the Rice Krispie treat. I'd rather be 9 people's favorite thing than 100 people's 9th favorite thing.
9 people's favorite thing than 100 people's 9th favorite thing. Those 9 people will tell 9 people, then we'll have 18 people loving the show. Then 18 people could grow into 525,600 people, all loving our show.
And maybe someday, if we're lucky enough, we'll all be in a studio recording the show.
And 10 years from now, when we play the cast album, this track on the CD will remind us why we'd rather be 9 people's favorite thing.
So the decision's made and we're on our way, and we may lose or maybe we might be 9 people's favorite thing.
9 people's favorite when we open to 9 people's favorite thing.
So the decision's made and we're on our way, and we may lose or maybe we might be 9 people's favorite thing.
9 people's favorite when we open to 9. When we open tonight.